You all are waiting for the giveaway and I am very happy to announce because today is something that all the giveaway parcels has been dispatched, to be very honest, and I think hopefully before my birthday it should receive if the things are going better at your locality. So I will quickly tell you the giveaway names. Firstly, congratulations to whoever have win this giveaway, but if there is somebody who did not win, please ignore that noise. If there is somebody who did not win the giveaway, then definitely you will have to try the next time, because very soon the other giveaway will also be there on my channel. So don't worry for that, you will have the giveaways. But as of this giveaway, which is my pre-birthday month, and I don't know how many of you knows my birthday date, but if you don't know that, definitely you can go ahead and check my profile, which is probably in the Instagram. You will get to know the date, which I will not be revealing, but it is just a token of love. So I thought of giving you all guys a small giveaway which was related to the jewelry. So the initially my first giveaway was related to the makeup stuffs, whether it be mascara, bronzer, eyeshadow palette and lot of other stuffs, and I think I have seen many of you guys have your specific requirement. I tried to fulfill that and hopefully you guys have received all of them, I think way before the time. But first time I think there was a corona and all of the other stuff, so couldn't reach. But I promise that I have, before this time, before announcing the giveaway winners, I have already dispatched the giveaways, I think a day before yesterday. Today I'm filming this on Friday, so hopefully by Thursday the parcel would have gone. So I will quickly announce, there are will be three winners. I've already mentioned the first winner, whatever they are getting, I will not be revealing that because I have already mentioned in the giveaway video, because there was always a hassle that I got this, I got that, there will be nothing as such. But I will definitely have given a detailed video of who will get in the giveaway and who all are eligible for the giveaway and who all are not eligible. I've clearly mentioned, so I will not be mentioning those again, but I will quickly straight away announce the three winners. The first winner for the giveaway is Sazia Ali, and she is from Lucknow. So your parcel has already been dispatched. By the way, this time there was a verification on the profile and I have asked a lot of people addresses along with your pick, along with your family member. So yes, after verification all the giveaways are being announced. So there are a lot of people who are not comfortable, but yes, again, this is what I have found people genuine, and I have given the giveaways. Now there are a lot of winners who are not comfortable sharing their pics on the social media, but that does not mean that you are not eligible for the giveaway. There will be a proper verification and very less percentage will get that. Among them was Sazia Ali from Lucknow. The second winner is Ziba Mohammed from Hyderabad, which is from Secunderabad. Congratulations. And third winner is Rita Paul from Tripura. So she was she has a valid profile on Instagram, you can definitely go ahead and check that. So she was the third winner, and I have in one of the video, I don't know you guys were watching the video completely or not, there was a surprise giveaway also, and that giveaway, the surprise giveaway goes to Priya Agrawal, and she is from Lucknow again, which is Uttar Pradesh. So mostly I think this time Lucknow Secunderabad, which is Hyderabad, and Tripura. So these three are the winners. Again, I'll quickly announce. The first winner is Sazia Ali from Lucknow. Second is Ziba Mohammed from Secunderabad, which is Hyderabad. Rita Paul from Tripura and Priya Agrawal from Lucknow. So I hope you guys will be receiving as per the giveaway, requested, and as per the giveaway thing I have clearly mentioned. So all these three are the winners, and the fourth is a surprise winner. Because in one of the video I have mentioned that there will be a surprise giveaway. So congratulations to every one of you. As soon as you receive your products, do let me know, because I will, as usual, make a separate group in the Instagram where I will be updating a different group where all the winners will be added, so that they can come and let me know in a group that how you like the product of the giveaway, and let me know how did it reached. I did mention Fragile in the complete all the giveaways. So these are the jewelries. They can damage, but I made sure that it does not. And do let me know how you like the gift, and do let me know when you receive it. The addresses given by you guys were the address where the giveaway was sent. So please make sure that you are available at the number and the address that you have given to me. So congratulations once again, and may you have a very good August, because I will be moving very soon to a small holiday. So I will not be available, but again I will make sure that I keep on posting the videos, and I will be pretty much regular, to be very honest, because I have sorted that out that way. And very soon I will come up with a new vlog, a small vlog where I am supposed to go now, because I have some plans. So I will be going, and there will be a particular vlog coming out of very soon on my channel. So do support me in the future videos, because very soon the vlog will be there. Like a 1 year back there was a vlog of Manali, there will be a vlog of a different place, and you will get to see me in a different vlog. So yes, till then, take care, bye bye, and I hope you love your giveaways, and I will see you in the next video. Till then, take care, bye bye, and do share a lot of to your friends and families. Do subscribe, and subscribe both my channel, which is a food channel, a cooking vlog, and also this channel. So yeah, that's pretty much. I'll see you.